Yes, yes. Are you one?
Yes.
Yeah, all of us have a friend.
From the father, the courts never discuss issues of vicious white pop, character white pop. These are largely peaceful who are exercising their right to self-determination as condition under the constitution and laws, Eastern laws. And they are not using weapon, they are non-violent, they have no history of violence in any form. Today we are talking about Fulani henchmen who are killing and assaulting people all over the places, and they've not been proscribed, they've not been tagged as IPOP member as a terrorist group. They are being referred by the federal government as a common criminals. So we're going to appeal to challenges. We know when we get to appeal, we can resolve all these things.